Okay, you guys, the police is out there now. They came sort of quick too, and it's probably because the neighborhood she's staying in. But she said, excuse me, she said he'd been doing that a lot around here, and he dumped the vehicles. They came fast. I guess they calling the plate in. And see, there's their car there. They got me blocked in. I couldn't leave no way. Day in the life. They looked inside the windows. I guess to make sure nobody in here. And it's real peaceful and quiet over here. I remember one time, a couple years back, I was thinking about coming over here. But that's another story that I have to check with you guys about. And I've been thinking, once my son, he graduate from grad school, because in a different area. Or whatever God has stored for me, I'm ready. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna go out here. Where she at? And I will be back later. Bye bye for now.